Hi everybody, my name is Asatom. Now I'm finished the Capcom Heroes walkthrough. This I swear, because only the Akuma mission, the Jill Valentine mission, and the story is remaining. And this won't be a tough fight. Okay then.
If Calder didn't hear that, then at least I know he's ugly and deaf.
Deaf? Wait.
This is definitely the worst.
Wait! Stop! Motherfucker!
What the shit? What the serious shit?
Zombie Frank! Zombie Frank! Zombie Frank! Attack me! Die! Where can I find it? There.
Shit, it's dark. I can't tell my own ass from my elbow. Holy shit. Are they sleeping?
Frank!
Holy
what's going on? Are you there?
Christmas. Shut up! Shut up! How do I turn this thing off?
Frank? Listen, evac's coming. Expect updates.
No, no, no updates! Holy button of hell.
Of course. But there are no fools here. I need food. Please, give me a food. Or two. You kidding me? You don't give me food. But I need food. Without food, I can't do it. Can't start it without food. Fuck! I just need food, please. Where is the food? Where is the fucking food? Are you kidding me? Where's the key? We need a key. Thanks. I needed that. Food. Soup. That's it. Wait, Akuma, of course. Thanks. Be enough for me. Wait, not there. Must move quickly before they try to kill me. Okay, final battle with Gordon.
Old age base.
crazy.
We are made of killers. These hands took us men. But now...
Oh, no.
No, 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 no.
We give back.
Hey, Caesar!
I won't let you!
Ah! Oh, shit. He's mad.
Yeah, yes, I know he's awake.
I need that hard drive, and then I need to get out of here with my face intact. Brad, I've got the hard drive. I'm en route. Need extraction. Brad. Oh, shit.
Okay. Never mind. Okay, then. The rebuttal starts now.
I need that hard drive, and then I need to get out of here with my face intact.
So, my friend, maybe it should work. Don't you dare!
I'm en route. Need extraction. Brad. Oh, shit.
No! Don't stop!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Stop! Get up! No! It's not fair! Isn't the zombie fight working? It's not working!
I need that hard drive! And then I need to get out of here with my face intact!
There we are.
Brad, I've got the hard drive. I'm en route. Need extraction. Brad. Oh, shit.
Oh, damn.
Come on, move at me.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Too slow to do this. No,
if I survive, I promise I'll be good for the rest of my life. So please, 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 please don't let me die.
No, fucking Black is Friday. Fucking zombies. Must think very carefully.
I need that hard drive, and then I need to get out of here with my face intact.
Let's see. Who is more faster? Yes, it's not. And Caesar is very slow. Kuma. Let's try this again with Palm. Stop attacking me!
I've got the hard drive. I'm on roof. Need extraction. Brad! Brad! Oh, shit!
No, hold on! No! Stop! No, don't!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
I can't move! Can't move! It's really not fair! It's fucking not fair! Too much zombies! Let's try him.
Brad, I've got the hard drive. I'm on roof. Need extraction. Brad! Brad! Oh,
fucking bomb! Fucking bomb! Fucking bomb! Stop! No!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! No more fire! Fire bad!
Stop slowing down!
Good arm!
Don't chase me!
Santa, if I survive, I promise I'll be good for the rest of my life, so please...
Stop!
Please don't let me die!
Stop! Stop! Very slow! Fucking slow! I hate fire!
I need that hard drive, and then I need to get out of here with my face intact! Brad, I've got the hard drive. I'm on roof. Need extraction. Brad! Brad! Oh, shit!
No! Not now!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Get your ass out of this!
Please, not now! Very slow! No! Very slow! You're gonna make it with that speed.
I need that hard drive, and then I need to get out of here with my face intact.
Stop attacking me!
Brad, I've got the hard drive. I'm en route. Need extraction. Brad! Brad! Oh, shit!
Don't slow down! Stop! Fucking fire!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Stop it! Stop getting in by the way! Go. Yes, finally. Never do that again.
Frank.
Hi.
Give it to me. Just do it. Come on.
Okay.
I'm not gonna let you sell this to the highest bidder. This time we're gonna do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Step away from the hard drive. Now! Sorry, Frank.
He's watching me.
Bye.
So, what? No more mini golf? Hammond needed me. Her tyrant had turned into a psychopath. So we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all. Friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself can talk. Whatever
Calder become, can talk.
There's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Chu. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now it's on.
It is a final battle. But first, Aqua and Jill Valentine's mission. Which means I must go back to case 5. And then finish the mission. I can do it.
Gotta get out of this death trap and find Calder. I need that hard drive.
Wait. Where is the Geovine transmission? Where is it? Come on. Where are you? Where is Jill Valentine? You can't see anywhere. Are you serious? Where is it? You can't find anywhere. Can't be.
Somebody, please help!
I could really use some extra firepower here. I hope Hammond's coup is a lot less bloody than this. Guess that's it for Obscurus.
Stop!
Are you there? Oh, shit. Keep it together, Hammond. I'm not gonna leave you hanging. Are you there? Oh, shit. Keep it together, Hammond. I'm not gonna leave you hanging.
There it is! Wait. Where's the next? Why in here? Where's the second one? There it is. There you go. Sandwich. No sandwich. We must find it before it's too late. Oh shit. Thank you.
hit and run!
Are you kidding me? Fucking bomb. It's amazing.
Vision away. Synthetic Cosmetics is your go-to clinic for cosmetic injections, life extension, and more. You won't have
not
to go
here.
South of the border. We have value pricing. Now for a limited time.
Careful!
Reconstructive surgery special for only $499, but only at our Wilmot Memorial Megaplex location. Now located in the heart of my synthetic cosmetics. Beauty is skin deep and an incision away.
Be free, my friend!
Come release your inner fury. Says Kung Fu Academy is waiting for you to master your next bit.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop. Stop attacking me! Just die. Nothing here. No way. No, no. That's it. There it is. Where is Jill? Here. Blew it. Let's try this again. Shit. Why did you eat? Maybe. Yes. Jill, come on out.
Holy cow!
Working. Never mind. Maybe they will help. Did they have a sandwich? No, it didn't have. Never mind. I know where it is. Kidding me? Don't! Fuck. That's it! Okay, let's get out of here. Stop attacking me! Stop I'm going. Great. Rotten. Wait, let's see the trials. 32 completed. I only need this. Which is 51. Beating the game. Two, three, four, five, and six. Which means only five trials. Wait, stop!
I'm heading there now. Hammond's coup failed. What's wrong with the shelter?
It's in lockdown, but something's not right. Check it out, then call me.
Damn it! Why can't zombie outbreaks ever be simple?
Good question. I must finish this. Once and for all. Okay, let's go. There you go. Are you kidding me? 300. Pretty good. Oh no. You got this. No, not right now! It's not fucking fair! I'm almost there. I'm almost at the finish. Three, two, one, let it rip. Hey, dodge this. Only 70. Are you kidding me? Stop! Don't go at me! Not you!
I bought you!
Hate you! Are the fucking evil zombies! Why are they here? It's not fair! It's not fucking fair! Zombies! Ooh, fair! Damn. Finally. I did. Okay. Now go up there. Let's see the trials. Only 35 is remaining. Only Jivar died. It's remaining. Fucking speed! Food. I need food. There is one. But where am I? Good.
There was a bee on you, so you're welcome.
There you go.
Oh shit, that wasn't me!
Last one star. First one. Okay, I'm going deeper. Okay, I need a sword. Where is the store? Where is it? There you go. There is a shield. He's very fast. Stop! No!
Stop! Please, stop!
Get out of here. Let's see the last one. There you go. Well, it must be real fast. The last challenge, and I can finish this thing once and for all. Okay, let's go.
This place is out of control. Gotta find some higher ground, get a better look.
Let's get out of here.
You can fly!
Yo, Frank, word is some kind of lunatic is hiding out in a building around there.
Maybe I should check that out.
We are of mind, young apostle. Only watch your ass. Those fawns creep me right the hell out.
Okay, let's continue with the boy's car. Stop it. Faster, faster! Stop hitting me! Curse!
Extra ball! Oh, man! Oh, my God! Shit! Oh my God! Oh shit!
Oh yeah! Fucking RPGs! Damn.
Sorry, I thought you were evil.
Of course. How could I forget this?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
No. I hate you. Hard. Fucking vehicle! Fucking man! RPG! Yeah.
it!
Yes!
Death and glory! That's it. Okay, let's see the trials. 43, only 41. Leading the game in a 2-star level. Okay, let's finish this once and for all. Eyes high on the prize.
Frank, what's happening?
Vic stole my camera. She has the evidence.
What? Then get it back.
Great advice, Brad.
Okay. Oh, come on, where is it? Yes. I need the third one. Or maybe not. Okay. Now somebody's attacking.
This isn't over yet, rookie!
Screw you, Frank!
I don't think so. Come on! Just run! Fuck! Get the fuck out of here! No, not now!
Give me the goddamn camera!
Is here. I won't let you escape.
Brad! Could really use a hand in here. Vic's running through Caribbean Cove.
Hang on a minute. Head upstairs. You can cut her off at Kichiro Plaza.
Kichiro Plaza. That evidence is mine. Oh shit, Vic! Calder's not fucking around.
Oh. pick up everything. If you have. Please. Where's the food? I need food. And fast. Where is the food? Give me food. Nothing here. Vic is in trouble.
Hey. Remember me? I just hope we can talk about this.
You hide behind glass. Take all you see. Claim this, take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better. Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
Promises in the earth for thanks.
And I must break the chain.
No. You kidding me?
Motherfucker!
God, I hate you. Okay. You know what? You hurt my student. Took my story. And now, you've blown up my favorite camera. So be it. Frank West versus Zombie Lord.
Or Al Sutton versus Calder.
All right, Vic! Vic! Where the hell are you going? She left me! Again!
Why is it working?
I don't think a pedicure is gonna help.
Less fast, please.
Yeah? Yes! Nice work, kiddo.
We're ending this, Frank.
Damn straight.
I can't do it with this.
Frank, you all right?
Is he regenerating? Can he regenerate?
He can drain power to recharge. I've seen him do it before.
That is bullshit. That is not fair.
So let's even the odds. I've got a plan.
This is it's your turn. On with Frank again. Be here, please. Stop killing me,
Robbie.
More of you. It's not working because of the evil.
Come on!
Zombie Frank, it's your turn.
Why did we take up earlier?
Because you're an egomaniac.
Yeah? Well, you're a dangerous vigilante.
Thank you.
No.
Yeah, you're a big man.
Too many.
Wow, you make a compelling argument.
Need help.
Oh!
don't need to fear.
No. What can I do?
Jesus! There's zombies everywhere!
Please, don't stuck in here. Bullshit! No! Please. off. Attacking me!
What the hell are you?
Wait, I almost forgot. He's on the train. Please wait, save me. No, please. Please, enough!
Enough!
I don't want more!
Please, stop! Stop! No!
Watch that, please! You can't defend your snap like that!
Please! Enough!
Don't leave me alone!
Stop attacking me!
Just die! Oh, please!
I don't want to die! Change the key all of this!
No!
Please!
No!
I don't want this!
Please! He doesn't want this!
No, please! Please, enough! Don't you do enough! Don't want this! Please, enough! Don't you! Enough! Don't chase me! No more, no chase! Why are you doing
this? It's not fair!
It's not fucking fair!
Son
No, don't chase me, don't chase me!
What is you, poo?
Kichiro Plaza, I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me.
Finally, I can do it.
Easy, slowly.
Calder?
It's okay. I got him. I got him.
I killed him.
But we lost everything. Camera, Barnaby's servers were wiped, and you blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so. Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Oh, the leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. Had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
She blew it.
Yeah.
Before it blew up.
Go on. Your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together, 50-50.
Maybe.
Yeah. 50-50.
I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Finally, I did.
We need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need. Let me know when you're ready to go.
I need more food than this. Let's Let's see. Here. Good. I'm ready.
I'll get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right?
We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first. Let's go. Ground floor is completely overrun. Head up. We'll get out to the sky bridge. So, Miss Chu, normally I'd have to arrest you for the shit you pulled.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Oh, jeez.
Think you could get hurt with the non-guerrilla tactics?
Government will stop destroying our lives.
Sing!
There you go.
We're meeting the helicopter on the roof of the parking garage. It's just over the sky bridge.
Oh, good. Nice and convenient. Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off. Come on! Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
Fucking zombies. They're fucking fast. Only 20. I'm almost there. I'm coming. This is good.
Oh no, Brad, we'll be cornered.
We got supplies. We can make a stand here.
So the next chopper can get zombie bomb?
My people won't let us down. We're getting out of here.
Yeah.
sick.
Yes, Dick.
If we die, I just want you to know that I never really liked your piece on outbreak politics in a post-Cold War America.
Just shut up and kill some zombies.
You can do it. Do it. I'm coming, I'm coming. Wait, but where? You are, man. Yes, he did it. And now, just 40 seconds. We are done here. I did.
yourself up!
Keep your eye on the prize.
I'm almost the master of the Capcom heroes.
If Frank could have it his way, this is where the story would end. He'd die a hero, sacrificing himself for the good of his friends. You wouldn't need to follow it up to see the mess that unfolded in the months after. But Frank's not here to tell the story his way. He can't load it up with spicy embellishments. Listening to his notes, I kind of wonder how this story would have gone when he told it later. Would he have defeated Fontana in single combat? Refused to conspire with the evil Dr. Blackburn? Added a sweet romance with the city engineer? I'm sure his second book would have sold as well as his first. But Frank's not here to tell his story. So he's got to trust me to do it. Whether he wanted it that way or not. And I say, the truth is better than fiction.
Brutal. Shadow Classic Frank costume is complete. And this is 115 deaths. Which is better than the story mode. 98%. I don't care about that. Let's see, maybe that's it. Now just the one photo, and it's 100% more.
Hello?
Is this Frank West? Save you a Willamette?
Yes, though I also answered a hey asshole or Frank who?
Yeah, I'm Paula, as in the undead gospel of
So, I hear you have something for me?
Yeah. Meet me at the Archives Department at City Hall. The door's around back. And Frank, come alone.
God damn, my fans are weird.
I am the Shadow Frank. And the last photo, and level 50. Okay, now let's see the statistics. 100%! I am the master of the Dazzy 4 Capcom heroes. And with this, I finish this game. But only one mission remains. and it's a super ultra Dead Rising for mini golf. And now just a mini golf, and I finished this game once and for all. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel and click on the like button, and we continue with the mini golf. Okay, that's all for now, folks. Bye bye.